exploring here is, like, if someone is represented by a profile collected against their means, or, like, against their will or not, or to have people seen through a screen but never experienced in terms of, like, material or like, tactility, this is the area I want to play in. Like, where is the person in this kind of environment? So this isn't just videos being played with performers, like performing in sync with it. It's actually, it comes from them being in the space on stage. Like, there's this camera that picks them up even in the dark. And so it's truly this, like, one-to-one relationship between the movement and visual content.